You all right there, Leon?
Feeling better.
Yeah, seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do.
What's that?
Then oh, he's got a stick. Sancho Panza. Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though?
Right.
What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
Alright, whatever. Welcome back, everybody, to Resident Evil 4. As you can see, we're moving right on along, and... we got homeboy again. Make our way to the surface. Oh. Got magnum ammo. I don't even own a magnum. God damn it, stop doing that. Today was the worst day of my life, and it's my daughter's 5th birthday, but here I am stuck in a mangy boat heading out to some buck. Backcountry dump. If it weren't to pay, no one would be willing to work out in the middle of nowhere. Date, October 19th. Those in the castle are always reminding us to take care during the excavation, but a few workers collapsed after inhaling some dust. There's something going on here, but they're not telling us. There are too many secrets. I've started coughing too. I should sleep. 26. Something's really wrong with me. I threw up blood 30 more times today, but I'm so weak I can barely move. Shit. I should have never come here. I came here for the money, but instead I am the one paying the price. I'm a terrible father. I'm sorry, sweetheart. You deserve better. October. Since morning, head don't work? Why? More blood threw up. Many insects crawling. I hear a voice. Date? Don't know. A fine day to work. Digging brings me so much joy. I am full of happiness. I offer it all to you. Everything for you, Lord Sadler. He went crazy. I got the crown. I got three.
I have some new good welcome.
I bet you do.
I've got something new for you, mate. Your vault? Ah. I'll buy it at a high price.
I bet you would.
What's that?
Stock for Matilda.
These curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. A well, that's good work, if I do say so myself. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Anything else I can help you with?
What's this?
There's some things, money. Don't get yourself killed now.
Okay. Definitely want to go back down the elevator. Someone who used
to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Well, that's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
Let's follow train tracks.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that.
What's he bringing to him for? Only one row of herbs will increase your maximum health. Yellow herbs will increase your maximum health. Reorganize. The dynamite has been reloaded to the M4 storm room. When using explosive, cave-ins are a frequent occurrence. Keep your distance from the blast zone. In the event of a disaster, clean up immediately. Ensure adequate numbers of staff are on site. Okay. And that's the way we need to go. What's the drawing? A small, simple key. Wait, no.
Hey, since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit.
Oh shit. M4. What does that mean? I think we're supposed to put little pieces of dynamite in there. It's the villagers. Somehow there's still more villagers.
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Not be seen. I didn't know there was a chainsaw, dude. Did not know.
No me jodas.
There's a chainsaw guy.
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Oh shit, I don't want to. Will you stop throwing those at me? Ow! Ow! Gotcha. Oh, I wanted to do that.
Leon! This one's on me! Pay attention!
Shit. Shit! Come on. Where's it at? Where's it at? Where's it at? Oh, there's... Wow, there's so many villagers still. Move, nerd. All right, so not that way. In here. Of course.
Won't open.
I gotta stop making bolts. The hell was that noise? Stay down, asshole. Where am I going? Oh. There we go. So glad it's going super fast. Surprised there's not something trying to attack me right now. Take that. Motherfucker! What are you doing? Yeah. up on me like that. What the hell is your problem? Oh, dynamite.
I bet I could use this.
Dynamite, huh?
Nice dynamite.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end.
Let's go, homie. Let's blow some shit up. Oh shit. Let's go back here.
Give me a heads up next time.
Oh shit.
You handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
He ain't no researcher.
Guy who happens to be quite the ladies man.
He's more than a researcher. Ain't no way. Move it, nerd. Well, this don't look good.
After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Oh, shit! That scared the Oh, he got me. It's gonna rip me in half. Oh, it still got me. Ow.
Now you owe me.
Please, heads up!
Two of them.
Is it always like this with you?
Fucking two of them.
Two of them! One for each of us. Leave this one to me!
Show me your little friend. Come on. Ow. Fuck me.
Shit, my body armor.
What is this? Oh shit, I just got wrecked. No thanks. Shit, 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 shit. I saw something, I think. Hold on one sec.
Luis, out of the way! Here it goes. It moved.
I gotcha. Gotcha.
Luis, out of the way.
No. They weren't there. Ah, damn it.
This one's on me.
Sorry.
Shit. Let's just squat down there, asshole. I got something for you. You ain't moving now. Oops. Oh shit. He's gonna hurt me. He's gonna Ah. He killed me. Alright, we know. Come here, fucker. Watch out, he stomped on you. I can't see mine.
Here it goes.
Gotcha. Nope.
Sorry, keep our friend busy for me.
Shit. What do I not need? Discard. Yes.
Where do you think you're going?
He's so much faster. He's so much faster.
Leon!
What?
Over here!
Oh. That's bullshit. Where's he at? What's up? Oh. Shove that in his butthole. You didn't light it.
Got a little present just for you. Leon, shoot it.
I can't see it.
Beautiful. Just as planned. All right, let's finish this guy off.
He wasn't in the middle. So.
Shit, can't get through the armor.
Shoot him! Armando or motherfucker. Later, fucker. Alright, no more giants. Look. You think? What are you bringing so heavy for? Alright.
Come on. How's it look?
Well, I want to go.
There. It's open.
What is? This? Oh, shit. Okay.
Well, that was a pain.
You ain't joking, bro.
Up down here too.
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas.
Las Plagas.
Inside ancient deposits of ember.
I need to get rid of some shit. Can you sell a fish?
Of course they did.
Come on, homie.
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
No, safe. Don't mind if I do. Beautiful.
Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
Me. You. Leon.
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right?
Just like Indiana.
By the way,
what now?
Hope you like thrill rides. We're going off the rails! Lean! Shit! This thing's gonna flip! Hey, the cart's stiff! Mierda! Do something about those parts! Oye! Sweet straps! We're gonna crash!
I'll wait something. Sit down.
Shoot the barks! Finally, some peace and quiet, huh?
Right?
Left turn! We're going off the rails! Give me a hand! Hey, the cart's tipping over!
I got it, nerd.
Going
shut up.
Off the rails! Give me a hand!
Oh! Woohoo! Oh shit. Okay. Who's in the middle of the road? Why would you drive that? Hope that was the right way. Pick it up speed, guys. Who hit the brakes? Oh, he hit the brakes.
This it?
Afraid not. Things are just getting started.
Map updated. What's the chances? And we can sneak up. You gotta try to get some self kills. You know what I mean? Motherfucker.
Shit, my body armor.
Motherfucker, go down. There it is. Damn it! Anything else? Oh, there was some. Nice. Awesome. Dope. Actually, I'm about to get rid of my crossbow because I don't fucking use it. Another one?
All right, let's go. Oh, not this again.
Get in there.
Shit, this thing's gonna fail.
I'm leaning. Don't you do it. Lean it.
Going off the rails. Keep me ahead. Shit, this thing's gonna flip.
Chill out.
Going off the rails.
Oh shit. I thought he was trying to stop it again. Back inside. Oh shit. Duh!
Hope the cart holds up.
Good for your belly, Ringo.
Ow! Heal, cart. Got it. Oh yeah, I've heard.
Hey, the car's tipping over. Look, you can see where they dug up the bugs.
No shit. Can we heal our cart?
You're kidding.
Hit the brake.
Broke it. It's broken. What's his problem?
Are you serious? Jump!
Whee!
Oh yeah! Luis, can I get a hand? Give us a 3-2-1 next time, eh, Sancho?
Whatever.
Whatever. I'm super macho.
Actually,
there's gonna be a lot of save points lately.
Oh yeah, let's get on that lift.
What lift? Oh shit.
Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Of course.
Pain in my ass.
What is? I didn't break it. Anything over here? No. I mean, not really.
Give me a break already.
Ah. Yeah. Seriously. Move, nerd! Too many have lost their lives in the Indian swarm infected. Please destroy the entrances to the gigantic hive and save some of the further tragedy. How many bugs are there? Here, more bugs.
Will you get the kidding me?
Which I'm right in faith.
I hate insects. Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains. You're the brawn.
I don't know if that's... You know, you can shoot these fucking things too, guy. I really don't know where I'm going. Just... reload. I saw you. You done? That. I said four, I thought. Right? I hear the flutter. Where is it?
What the hell are you doing?
You scared me. Alright, wait a sec. What's over here?
Ooh.
You again?
You have the stench. Welcome! What can I interest you in?
Where's that stupid fish?
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck. Give that the care it deserves, mate.
Honestly, like,
I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. A deal well struck.
Magnum heavy grenade.
You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Alright, shotgun, no right gun. Where's the rocket launcher? There it is. I'm close.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Knife needs
care every
launcher?
Once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Wilden, come back anytime.
Hey. What's up, homie? Might have been a waste of time. Let's get on the elevator. Come on.
Phew.
Phew.
I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you.
I could have sworn it said four.
It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Shoot you in the face again.
Harsh words for a squire.
Squire? Who the fuck you calling a squire?
We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is sculling our names. For fin.
He's dead.
Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Know it.
Almost what?
Luis!
Oh, shit.
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods.
Oh, the Amber. He did have it.
And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
Catch him quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Oh, yeah. Knife fight. Knife fight.
Not good.
Oh, shit. Kick the snot out of me.
Controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Major! You're not thinking straight. Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got. Soldier like you, why would you work for these
get
freaks?
Fucked, dude.
Do you why? Have you forgotten what happened years ago?
I'm better than you. You know it. Knock him off the stairs. Better than you. Do a backflip. I'll show him. Ooh.
Just like I taught you.
I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But
man, that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent
people. You're still a kid, holding on to fantasies.
Come on.
Was right and wrong.
Oh, you see that?
You don't leave me with much choice.
Enough chit-chat, rookie. Time to put an end to this.
Oh. I'm better than you. Shit. Come on, I knocked him down like 18. Oh, where'd your knife go?
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
I was beating his ass, dude. What happened?
Not looking good, eh, my friend?
You look fine.
And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites.
Those will kill you.
Ashley.
Aw. Kind of reminds me of Constantine.
You know?
That little scene right there.
Had a pretty shitty life. But now, eh? What do you think, Leon? People can change, right?
You got a couple of drags of the cigarette. No. That would have kept the lighter. Alright. That's the end of that chapter. As always, I hope you guys are enjoying the gameplay of Resident Evil 4. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.